Now I'm going to take what I learned from my Dean Cornwell master copy, and I'm going to start drawing, see if anything evolves, see if anything changes. I'll do 3 drawings, and I'll try to be more quick about drawing. So hope you like it.